did you talk to the president yesterday?
Yes, I did.
Okay, what did he say to you?
That was amazing. All the president said was, "Hello, Sandra Sterling." I said, "How you doing?" He said, "Me and Michelle sent out condolences." He said the Justice Department is taking over. That was basically it. You have a good day. Keep it peaceful.
So he mentioned the Justice Department taking over?
Yes, he knew about it. So.
And he asked that everything stay peaceful?
Yeah. Everything, because he noticed Baton Rouge is the only one that's peaceful. Are we tearing up in the cities? Like those other cities are? It's peaceful.